All right, today we're checking out the band. We're listening to the song Up on Cripple Creek. Let's get into it.
When I get off of this mountain, you know where I wanna go. Straight down the Mississippi River to the Gulf of Mexico. The Lake Charles, Louisiana, little Bessie girl. Just to come on by, if there's anything that she could do. Up on Cripple Creek, she sends me. If I spring a leak, she mends me. I don't have to speak, but she defends me. A drunkard's dream, if I ever did see one. Good luck had just stung me. To the racetrack I did go. She bet on one horse to win, and I bet on another to show. Odds were in my favor, I had 'em 5-1. And that nag to win came around the track, sure enough we had won. Up on Cripple Creek, and she sends me in my spring a leap. She misses me, I don't have the speed, she defends me. A drunkard's dream. Hey. She tore it up and threw it in my face, just for a laugh. Now there's one thing in the whole wide world I sure would like to see. That's when that little love of mine dips a donut in my teeth. Up on Cripple Creek, and she sends me in my spring a leap. She mends me, I don't have.
What is that frog instrument? That sounds like...
You know, I have no idea.
I love this song. I think it's fun.
Yeah, it's like a fun love song, right?
Up on Cripple Creek. Yeah, I like it. It's old school, you know what I mean? She mends him if he springs a leak.
Yeah, that's like you get cut. They call it springing a leak.
Yeah, I'm like, whoa.
That sounds like some a Quentin Tarantino.
Right? That's a deep cut. But yeah, a drunkard's dream if I ever did see one. I like it. It's simple. It's like old-fashioned.
Me and my mate were back at the shack. We had Spike Jones on the box. She said, I can't take the way he sang, but I love to hear him talk. Now that just gave my heart a throb to the bottom of my feet. And I swore as I took another pull, my Bessie can't be beat. Up on Cripple Creek, and she sends me if I spring a leak. And she mends me, I don't have the speed, and she defends me. A drunkard's dream.
like that yodel. That's so cute. Yodel.
Wait, was that your favorite part or the frog sounded
instrument? Both. I like both. I thought that was such a, like, it was like a fun song. You know what I mean? So, like, it was like old-fashioned love. She didn't have to have a big old booty, you know what I'm saying? It wasn't all about that, you know what I'm saying? It wasn't like, toot that thing, what she do with it? It was just like, she's when I spring a leak, you know what I'm saying? And then he's like,
It remind you of you?
Yeah, why not?
You always, whenever I cut myself, like working on the truck or just doing things, I always cut myself. You're always, I'm getting the Neosporin, here's a Band-Aid. And I don't want no Band-Aid. You're always trying to put Neosporin and Band-Aids on anything.
In my mind, I literally am like, if we ever were in an Armageddon situation, I know how to sew so I could stitch you back up.
Yeah, you always talk about that.
I'm always prepared and then fix everything.
He was talking about she likes to dunk her donut in her tea.
In her tea?
You don't do that, but you do some things just as odd.
Strange things.
Just as odd.
Yeah, I was like, this is like old-fashioned love, you know what I mean? She's just being herself, and she takes care of him, and he's like, you know, I'm go back to Cripple Creek. Bessie.
You're my old Bessie.
Yeah, Becky, that's my middle name. Rebecca Becky. Yeah, I love it.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. Where do you go? Tell me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't.